Freddy Fazbear will always be remembered in Security Breach as the GOAT, as the protector, as the man himself, or shall I say, as the bear himself, the literal chosen among all the animatronics that help you survive the attacks, not get clapped by any animatronic cheeks, and the man that glitches through walls and stands there in line on the elevator behind all the other animatronics that want your neck. Hey guys and gals, Gaming Tier, and today once again with another reaction video, and today we are here with Superstar. As you know, that's the word Freddy uses to describe you because you're the star. You're out here doing work, and that's basically what a superstar do. He takes control of situations. Probably. Anyway, this is made by CG5 and it's based on Security Breach. I did a playthrough on that. You can check it out. I don't know why I'm saying haha, but it's haha. Anyway, original video in the description down below. Check it out for yourself and let's get it in. Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. When I'm hearing the song right now, "Well Done Superstar," and hearing everything else, it's like, Gregory, you've done so good fighting enemies, surviving the night, keeping yourself alive, doing all the good stuff, not getting too scared, not taking any L's, not getting choke slammed by Monty. You're even upgrading me, you're helping me, you're fixing me. Well done, Superstar. Like, and this song just really connects friendship, I gotta say. It connects the friendship of Gregory and Freddy Fazbear together. Because, as you know, through the night, Freddy gets damaged, or Freddy has some stuff he can get improved on. So you improve him on that stuff. And you even put him back together when his head was missing. You're helping him as much as he is helping you. Except, I mean, yeah, basically, yeah, you're helping him as much as he's helping you. Because Freddy's your favorite. Because not only is he helping you, but literally the star of the show, you know?
Super.
Is that? Never mind, never mind. I was thinking, like, did someone like animate that, like as a comic or whatever? Because it says, oh, "I can see you now. I have new eyes." Oh no, oh no. Yeah, someone could have made it like a comic out of this, or CG5 got someone to do it for him. And when he says, "I can see you with these new eyes now," it's like Roxy could have seen her, because Roxy in the game, she could see things through walls and things no one else could see. That's where also you get the suspicion Gregory's robot, but it's mainly like she wasn't using her eyes to her their full potential, or was just corrupted, so she couldn't help you when it came to like finding out what was going on. But yeah. Yeah. Too bad they almost be destroyed. Ooh. Racing through the neon void. Racing through the neon void. Da, da, da. Too bad they almost be destroyed. Okay. That most likely connects to how Gregory has to destroy all Freddy's friends, but he doesn't know or just doesn't want to go on about it. I mean, in the bits you did accidentally tell Freddy about when he got the stuff from Chica and from Roxy, he was worried about them. So yeah, they are his friends. But I know for a fact he'll later know that you've been destroyed or been beat the fuck up. Oh my gosh. And you also see how Vanny took off or Vanessa took off her costume. Okay, Freddy, da 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 da. See you with my new eyes now. And you about to get bodied. Or wait, time out. Wait, time out. What do you mean time out? Freddy! Oh no, what's happening to my boy? Goodbye, Gregory. Goodbye, Gregory. Oh no. I don't know what happened. I think they fell off the building or something. Because as you can see right here, it looks like they're on top of the building, or at least somewhere. I don't know where this is, but somewhere. Probably, maybe on stage, because the lights over. Oh, that's not even lights, that's just fire. Anyway, I hope you guys and gals like, subscribe, and enjoy this wonderful video. And if you did like, subscribe, don't forget to hit the bell. Alright, my subscribe buttons, get all my notifications for what I upload next. Anyway, I'm Gaming T, aka GT, and I will see you guys and gals. Oh. Later.